There you go, tops on the ground. As you can see, it's not a very big tree at all, and I could have just, you know, fell it, but it's not the point. Thing is, you're never going to get good at tree climbing unless you actually climb trees, so it's kind of my idea. Even if it's a small tree, it doesn't matter what size, just do it for the experience, and that way you can learn and make mistakes and figure it out as you go. Yeah. And it's a hell of a lot of fun. And I wanted to test out my new rope. It's, bought this from a company in Quebec. Pretty good stuff. Nice and thick. Feel a lot safer on a good rope. But I gotta do something with this here. This is not exactly the best setup I find, or the best knot. I gotta try something else. I mean, it's exactly how you would set it up. I just need to fine-tune it, I guess you could say. Figure out what works best for me.